The Symphony Orchestra, it combines three different classes, our two orchestra classes, and then our top wind and percussion players from Wind Ensemble. And they received a nice honor this year. They performed at the CMEA State Music Festival, and you have to apply to that. And we played these pieces and got a nice clinic. It was up at Sonoma State University. And so the first piece we'll play for you is a rousing, exciting piece by the American composer Morton Gould. And it's called American Salute, and it's based on the theme from the Civil War song, When Johnny Comes Marching Home. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
We have one more fun piece from the Symphony Orchestra, and then we will have our annual tradition, our senior pops skit. I'd like to present one award before we play the final piece, and this is the award for the outstanding TA. And so Mrs. Otoshi, who's our administrative assistant, has a number of TAs who help her out with various jobs, copying and organizing and helping make posters for different events and things like that. And so every year she decides on who she wants to give the outstanding TA award to. And it is a very important job. And this year's outstanding TA award, I think she's in the audience, goes to Maida Belwadi. Is Maida here? Come on up.